This bobcat, he found a spot and blends in so well that you can barely see him from a distance with the camera, but actually you can see him quite well with your eye. But after he sat there for, oh gosh, probably 30, 40 minutes, and he came down off the mountain, and off he went to his next spot.